I'm coming to you live today from Big Timbers at the New Jersey School of Conservation. It's here in this hall that students and teachers gather after a day long of learning and education and adventure here in Stokes State Forest. I'm Marion Janes and I am part of the Friends of the School of Conservation. And it wasn't too long ago that we had the whole family come back and back in October of this past year and celebrate the 70-year legacy of the School of Conservation. So yes, once you visit here, you are forever family. Behind me, what you see is a plaque that has been here for so long as I can remember, when I was working here as an intern back in the 70s and 80s. And this plaque is really significant because what it symbolizes is the very philosophy that the School of Conservation was built on. If you look at it, the first line says, if you're thinking a year ahead, sow a seed. So everything we do, we're planting seeds. And those seeds are what people use to take action, which will eventually impact their decisions. The second thing it says, if you're thinking 10 years ahead, plant a tree. So now we take those seeds that we have sown, and the seeds that we sow today are where people grow in the future. That's where growth occurs. And today, we are living in times that are never before thought of. We are in the middle of a pandemic, this COVID-19, and we are in this area, this time of chaos and uncertainty. And as we navigate through this chaos and uncertainty, I find myself asking, and most people do as well, did we do enough? Did we do enough? Have we learned anything? What have we learned? How have we grown? And this is exactly why this third line here, if you are thinking 100 years ahead, educate the people. So think about that for a minute. What makes education so special? Because the education is the part that people are going to make their decisions with. Decisions that are going to affect us and our environment and the world in which we live in forever. And if we want to have this sustainable environment, we need to continue to educate people who come to the New Jersey School of Conservation and other facilities like this to go out and be stewards and take responsibility for our environment. So I implore you to please help us at the Friends of School of Conservation. Write letters, tell people who need to know about what went on here. I know myself, the seeds that were planted that I've been able now to bring out into the world have made such a significant impact, and I'm just one person. So if you're out there asking, why me, how can I make a difference? We need you. We need your help. Every single letter, every single thought, every single social media post, it all matters. And why does it matter? Because this is it. This is it, guys. This is the future. This is our sustainable stewardship for the future. And we need you. We can't do it alone.